that it would be cool to check out Eon Altar, which is a game that I first saw at PAX a couple years ago. I got really hyped about it. Good to see that they're finally on early access on Steam.
I am not reading that whole bit.
It's a whole sentence.
You did it in such a good voice last
time. Think about how long that'll take to read a sentence.
Yes, it does take
The long. Siege of Tarnum!
Sorry.
Finish. Finish. That's it. That's a prelude.
Alright, so we already picked the characters that we are, but they have off the bat Assassin, a Crusader, Guardsman coming soon, Battle Mage, and so.
It's pronounced Bat Lamage.
Is that what you're playing?
Yes.
Yes. Alright, I'm playing as the Assassin.
I'm Barry's son.
Josiah is very excited about his character.
I'm Crusader.
Yes.
Alright,
so let's see. Stop.
The brother,
Crusader. Now people drop me.
Alright.
That's a long bridge. That's a small city. Those steps. It's kind of trippy.
Oh, yeah. Story time.
So, to some, you are a story to frighten children.
Mr. Judges.
To crooked men, you are a divine vengeance lurking in the dark. But you are no angel, Silent Thorn. One mortal woman, yet you make kings shiver in the night. The Silent Sisters have named your new target, and a killing fee that would bankrupt kingdoms. Your blades are sharp, and the night is deep. Wicked men tremble. Silent Thorn is coming.
So I have. Do you have a font in your text on your phone right now?
No.
No, that's it. Then don't worry about this. I don't know if I'm supposed to read this out loud.
Stab friends in back.
Up ahead lies Tarnum Fortress. According to your fellow Silent Sisters, this is where you'll find your target, a powerful guild lord named Davian.
That's not me. Not me.
Your thoughts turn to your homeland overrun by. Oh, you don't know. You don't know my thoughts.
I mean, I guess once we get to our part, we'll probably see the text that we don't need to reiterate.
And I think you can either choose to share it or not.
Well,
I'm looking at my gear.
So this is me, right? I don't think you guys are here yet.
I'm not here.
Steal all the treasure before
my
you get
precious.
It.
I guess I just didn't want to call it gold.
Whoa, you're a quick runner. Moves here.
Huh.
Is that my turn?
Is that me down there? Got the backpack?
Got some common.
Knowledge is power, and
he's
you
saving.
Know many things in Europe. You know the secrets of the battle magi of Eastern. You know the spells that fill the world with wonder, and those that burn the flesh of your enemies off the bone. But it isn't enough.
Yeah, I don't know. You're gonna call me a her.
The gods owe you justice for what happened to your family.
Not bad.
Very well. The Eon Altar awaits, Battle Mage. The knowledge to set a thousand kingdoms ablaze. How will you use it, Muir?
What you gonna do when
like the
Battle Mage comes down on you?
So it's cool, because I can look at my results here.
Yeah.
I can look at your stats.
You
look
a lot like your skin.
You guys were before you back there. So I like that I have things to look at. It's not my turn. That's pretty cool.
I have no lore. I have no lore. It's coming soon.
Uh-oh.
I have no objectives.
I can look at my skill tree. And he's doing this thing. Someone's got punished.
Okay.
Oh, okay.
Tap and hold outside your move marker or the direction you want to place it right now.
So basically we're going through some kind of tutorial, and so there's the character models on the screen, and what's on our screen, as you can tell through the feed, is we basically have a circle that you have to tap and drag
to walk to
objectives.
Dirty pilgrims!
I should destroy you all.
It says pilgrims are in the way, so I'm trying to...
Barrison
Edgemont.
Why?
We start
at
these parts
in
the map.
Yeah.
We actually
devote
your
body
and soul. We have to
slowly
scroll this way.
Tactical genius. Master improviser. A crusader for the order of light and truth. You were trained from birth in the sacred arts of healing and war. You were forged for this mission, Barrison Edgemont. But now the time of temporary has come. Weimar's perfect weapon. Will you harden or will you shatter?
Dun 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 dun.
Your metapod. He's hardened.
Up ahead lies Tarnum Fortress. The Order of Light and Truth have sent you here on a holy mission to locate the evil artifact known as Zaquent's Wish. You are to destroy it once and for all. That's right. This is
just
true.
You. None of us can do it.
How do I advance? Okay. Get some of that. Oh yeah.
Shame.
Tap and hold move toward the crowd.
I like your cape. I'm serious, I'm really jealous.
I don't know, I feel like...
Did I miss stuff? I feel like you guys had a lot more stuff to pick up.
Well, you did, you had to learn to wait.
Yeah, man.
Can I not go there?
You gotta go around, I guess?
Yeah, let me go there. I'm gonna get that.
Yeah.
Get it?
So much common.
It breaks into pieces.
I like the pizza slices that are hanging from the top there.
Look. There's what's his face?
It's me.
Where am I?
Please, I came all the way from East Haven.
You've come at a bad time, strangers. Sellswords have taken Tarnum Fortress. The path of pilgrimage is closed until further notice.
Yeah, attack him.
Get too rowdy. Wait, what are you running away?
No. Done.
What up? Two crits in a row.
Now I'm never gonna crit. Spill my blood.
Tarnum Fortress is under attack by unknown forces. Ooh, it's not safe.
Oh.
What? Just in case.
Wait, do we kill these guys too? I think they'll beat us. No!
I'm catching up there.
The pilgrims are safe again, thanks to you. I am Verandus, Grand Keeper of Tarnum. Who might you be?
The worst nightmare. Moran's thinking. Think faster, Moran.
Why do you speak for us?
I speak for the trees.
How interesting that all of you came to Tarnum at the same time. Might as well introduce yourself. You are your hero's voice. Speak these lines.
Oh, I get it. Nice. So you're going to be.
I am Moran, Potla Mage and Scholar of Isu. Pleased to meet you, Grand Keeper. It's funny, so it says it.
I'm thinking. You think a lot.
This guy's always thinking me this way.
What do you got
What's
to say?
What's your voice gonna be?
What do you got to say, man?
Come on, strictly. I'm here strictly as a scholar. My training back in East Haven has more than prepared me for the dangers that lurk below Taunt and Foldress.
Okay, your accent just selectively comes out.
How many attack options did you have? Two.
I had two based on distance, it seemed like. Since I was right next to him, I did that melee, but I think then I did magic and I went back. I need to get a voice.
What do you guys say, Samuel? Come on, say it. Don't be shy.
I'm just passing through. I'll be gone before you know it.
Oh.
Okay. I'll need my voice.
I thought we were going to be best friends forever.
You're an assassin from Europe. One of the Silent Sisters. The only reason you come here is for a kill.
Yeah.
What kind of assassin is that? What? Hey everybody, I'm the assassin over here. You see me, I'm gonna kill somebody.
That's how good I am. I can tell you I'm gonna kill you and you'll still get killed.
And what's up with this silent? I thought you can't talk, right?
I am. You'll know my target soon enough.
He just doesn't talk.
Alright. Keep your private thoughts, blah blah blah. Okay.
Barry.
Private thoughts appear.
Barry.
Although I can just
read shit here. That's so bad.
It's time to announce myself.
Murder the assassin.
I'm not doing it.
Do you have something to say, Barry?
I am Lord Barry's son, Edgemar. Crusader for the light, for the Order of Light and Truth. Light and Truth. Power of and. You are bound by our ancient treaties to assist me. Motherfucker.
Where are you
that.
From?
It's weird.
Edgemar?
I'm proud of my mission. I see no cause to conceal my purpose. I'm going to reveal my mission. I was sent by the Order to track down an ancient orb of power. That's right. Rumored to be hidden in the caverns below the fortress. Motherfucker.
Damn,
it says that. It's weird.
Are you sure it's
the Canadians,
you,
they're all
very profane. I never laid eyes on such a thing myself.
I'm after an evil known as Zaquent's Wish, Grand Keeper. By the light, I will destroy it, and I will cleanse the land of its corruption.
I will not stand in your way, Crusader, but be warned. The way through the fortress is very dangerous. Perhaps these adventurers can help you through.
Nobody?
I'm a crusader of light. I don't need these bodyguards, and I don't need your advice.
Damn!
That's what I said.
Tell him.
I know this isn't what you came here for, but perhaps we can come to an arrangement. My forces are scattered and can't retake the fortress alone. Lend assistance to the keepers and pilgrims you meet, and investigate and keep high.
First, we should probably do it to beat the crap out of each other.
Yeah,
nice.
It's conversation time.
And I'm staring at the crowd fighting each other. Really? You guys gotta be doing that shit right now.
I'll help wherever I can, Grand Keeper. As long as it does not compromise my mission.
You guys talk a lot, Jesus.
You leave me no choice.
I'll do it.
What you thinking, Simon?
What you thinking?
I urge you to pray to your gods along the path of pilgrimage. They will bring you good luck on your journey. Mirth spirit guides you.
Holy mirth.
On we go.
I got hit.
He's So is my experience the top right? Is that what that is?
Tarnum Fortress is under attack by unknown forces. It is not safe for you here.
Oh, that's cool. So you have personalized quests.
Yeah.
And I'm gonna have to tell you who they are.
General Shawn's character.
Yeah.
It's your quest all done.
Okay, murder.
So we have punched.
We are sworn to keep you safe. You must understand.
No, what does it say?
Did you do that or did it just
yeah.
Okay.
We spread
our
family's
blood. Hi.
Come here.
I am Mulan. Who are you?
Tarnum Fortress is under attack.
I know, I'm
by
the god before you know it.
It is not safe for you here.
Damn! You are a shitty actor.
Talk to somebody.
You're a silent sister, aren't you?
Tarnum Fortress is under attack by unknown forces. It is not
Shut
safe
up!
Here.
We're trying to talk to each other, okay?
Please leave me alone.
Add me on Tinder, please.
That's what you wish.
The spirit will punish you for this!
I don't have time for this.
The path of pilgrimage is closed until further notice. Turn back now!
Alright. Alright, what do you got to say?
I don't know, Thomas. I knew I could get it in before you left. You're from Weimark, aren't you? Big boy.
I am Barrison Edgemont, Crusader of the Order of Light and Truth. Didn't you hear me the first time?
Say my name, say my name. I'm Mulan.
The path of pilgrimage is closed until further notice. Turn back now.
You are an Esthavi. No, Esthavi? East Haven. Wow, that's weird. They just... it's all one word.
Yeah, no, it's like that in this too, but they
okay.
That's an A, it's misspelled. We should actually write that down. Yeah. In that dialogue.
There's a typo.
East Haven.
You are an East Haven witch. I can smell it on you.
Please disperse
like
at once. We
wow.
are under attack. You are not safe here.
I don't know what these things mean.
Don't want anything to do with you, Barry. Leave me be, and we can go our separate ways. Even though we're
Did you start talking
again.
To him?
Yeah, because he's talking shit.
I'm talking the truth and
Please
light.
Please disperse at once. We are under
well,
attack.
I'm not allowed to move
it
farther than what my screen sees, so if you guys
stop
bitching and talking.
Can I fight this guy?
The deuce.
Let's go.
Us.
Deuce.
Why isn't it?
What's this?
I wonder if we all
Yeah,
understand.
I got some precious.
Oh, what? Hey, are you gonna step on there, Barry?
Offering a silent prayer. Oh, yes.
Silent prayer.
Shh. Mirth, creator of the world and all creatures in it. At least that's what the legend claims. Perhaps one day we shall discover the truth.
I don't know what I need a voice for her. But I'm not good at a female voice.
Which one is... Oh, I guess I have to go to...
Oh, you talk.
I have to figure out which one is mine.
I was goddess of war and vengeance. May your hand guide my blade straight to the hearts of my enemies. And Shawn. And Mulan. Amen.
Manamana.
What? How the fuck did we get that?
What just happened?
You got plus five for now.
Yeah. Maybe it was a personal quest.
Degas, god of darkness and murderer of his brother Mirth. The god was started because of his attack of Atala, his act of betrayal. I don't know, I'm old now.
Why does it keep saying you're thinking?
Oh, you did something.
I got the reversed.
Echwas.
the goddess of war and vengeance. Where is the god of peace, the goddess of tranquility? I must worship death and sorrow.
How suckers?
Oh man. I got renown, so I can unlock powers.
Can you get off that statue, please, so I can go there?
Can you talk to me like you respect my authority?
No. I don't.
Respect my authority.
Thank you.
Yeah, Waz. A bloodthirsty goddess from a more primitive time. May all her worshippers find peace in the light of Meldon. Any worshippers here?
Nope.
Guys, I'm checking the perimeter. It seems like it's all voice acted, which is insane. What?
What senseless slaughter. What senseless slaughter. If this were Weimar, the Order of Light and Truth would have protected these pilgrims for shizzle.
That's what it says. I've always wanted to say this.
Well, maybe in Weimar, you guys walk as slow as the donkey. Sheds tears.
We're gonna have to do some
stuff.
You're no keeper, and you sure don't look like a pilgrim. What the hell's you doing here?
Why don't I talk like that?
Try it.
What the hell's you doing here?
By the light, you're gonna pay for this senseless slaughter, bandit. Defend yourself! Or something.
Get your shit together.
Oh, okay. Just give me.
You're right. Different powers become available at different ranges. Tap and hold the button.
High level powers require energy. Charge up energy for stronger powers by attacking your enemies.
Yeah, Sean. Do you remember your role? Because, you know, pretty sure your role is not to dive into battle.
So I select a guy first. So you move your cursor over a guy to choose what attacks you have. That
right.
Way.
Yeah.
So I think you can tap and hold to read what the attack does. But I think as soon as you let go of it, it'll do the attack.
I see him. It's another guy.
Just take him out.
You gotta release it to select him. See that cursor?
Oh, by the way, hold on.
Now you're engaged with him.
Yeah, do you see how the circle changes based on how far you are? I didn't see that before.
Yeah, so that's what it's saying about the different range attacks.
Yeah, I thought it only showed the top, like on the screen. I didn't know it shows on that screen. How do I see?
So it tells you, before it did not tell you. So you're tapping and holding and then moving your thumb back to the center circle to not do the attack?
To not do the attack.
Okay.
Just saying, kind of slow sense.
Okay.
Shoot him. There we go.
Nice. Oh, nice. Oh, it's a good thing we have a tank in the battle of Magic. Yeah. How about you play your role, buddy?
Play your role. I think there are going to be people there.
Invaded. Got him. That is how you shoot, baby.
Certainly.
Barry.
Barry Blue.
Right?
Yeah.
what happens?
Oh!
Defended.
Again? work over here, gentlemen.
Oh, he's got a dog.
Oh, I'm engaged, that's what.
Marry me.
Fine. Gotta be more like dogs. Owned. Owned.
Not bad.
Yeah.
I recognize that red mark. That bandit was under orders from the guild.
What I want to know is, how did the guild make it up this far the path?
What? Is that what it says?
Dude, I'm not very good at reading. How did the guild make
the
it
hell,
this far
man?
The path without getting
you greedy motherfucker!
No, read the story, I'm listening.
Bastard.
Hey, it's for the light.
Up.
Okay? Meldon commands it.
Dude, you bastard.
You would have done it for me. You know you can... Nah, I'm not telling you now.
Oh, what can I do?
No, fuck you.
Wait, he's the tank, though, so shouldn't you be in the front? Well, I guess you're an assassin, so you kinda...
No.
Although apparently you're better at range.
Nope. Nope.
Fuck me. Come on! Damn it! Come on! The assassin is fumbling around.
That dead keeper is surrounded by the bodies of dead pilgrims. Why would keepers slaughter the faithful? It doesn't make any sense. We should find out what happened. Blah, 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 blah.
It's, I can find it. It's common. Ridiculous.
No, I was listening. Keep going.
Oh, get that thing.
Get it. Oh.
Oh, shit.
I want to read what it says.
Some other guys in the back, too.
Hold on, alright, so I have my moves, right? What's on the top, it says there's a number 5. Do you have moves like that?
I think that's the energy cost.
Is the energy top right in the green?
It's the, yeah, the blue green.
Yeah, got it.
Like before, I had an attack show up, but I couldn't actually do it because it's so good.
Damn it! Uh-huh.
Damn it!
What?
Alcoholic.
All right. So I'm gonna take the near guys. Use your range, right, Rob?
Yep.
So the only thing is I can't focus on those guys. I mean, I guess I have to walk maybe.
Yeah.
Because I can't get my like thing over there. I wish I could just auto walk as far as possible. I'm just gonna run into this guy. I'm just gonna kill this guy.
I mean, you can move if you want to, but if you do an attack, it will move to range.
Well, so. What I'm saying is, so he's too far for me to select range, so I have to move close to him so I can do it next turn, right? But I'm afraid of possibly coming too close to the other guy.
Alright, I think we need to coordinate this, because I lose my turn if you move. But if we both select an attack on the same guy.
Yeah, so I'm always going to engage. So
right.
Let me attack.
Alright.
And then you decide.
Well, you want me to do damage to him first. So if we both select the same guy, and we both. So confirmed an attack, so I was doing range,
yeah.
He was doing close range. He got to the guy first, killed him, so I just lost him.
That's weird. I don't know what that is. Tell the developer.
But it encourages you to talk, so let's talk.
Alright. What do you want to do, Rob? We're only now, so we're seeing my fucking turn.
Leroy!
I just did it.
No, you... I did move. And it showed it. Because my...
You're engaging that dragon.
Critical Shizer.
So who do you want me to attack, bro?
I'm gonna attack the guy. Obviously, he's not dead.
And
show me. Yeah,
there you go. Oh, wow. Come on. Plus 8.
Oh!
Done.
Oh,
defended twice.
That's right.
Nice.
That's right.
No. That's not what I meant.
Well, that was a massive turn. Alright, let's see if I can kill this guy.
I kind of wish I could. Oh, yeah.
Nice.
Arrow to the base, defender.
Suck this. That's interesting. So
backstab.
What? We get energy for attacks.
Yeah, it's like a rage meter.
But I actually haven't used my energy yet because my thing's
sucking.
And you guys are just getting out.
Go.
Thank God Dave's not here. See what he's doing.
We
gotta decide on this. This is
nah, you are too slow. Go.
Got it. 5 seconds ago, Rob's complaining. Oh, you just saying you are a terrible person. No, I figured it out. That's true. Let's figure out a way to spend it.
I've activated a Destiny Stone. When your team dies, they will revive at the last activated Destiny Stone. You can also revive any fallen teammates by returning to a Destiny Stone. Destiny Stones will also reward Godstone when activated. Shards of this mysterious mineral can be used to forge more powerful weapons and armor.
How much gold do you guys have?
I have... What's the first one? Godstones?
I found some Godstones. As you explore, you will find shards of Godstone and mystical.
They were really bad at reading all of this.
Blah blah blah. Increase the condition of a weapon or outfit to polished.
Alright, so I'm looking at the abilities tab now. So completing quests gets you renown. Renown is used to unlock new abilities. And so I'm going to go into there. Continue the upgrade screen to improve your weapons and outfits. So I'm going to go to abilities. I've gained renown. Renown can be spent to unlock new powers and traits. And then here's three disciples. Discipline trees.
Have a renown meter at the bottom. I should say out of 40.
Yep, to the next level, right?
Yeah.
So I guess I have to get to that to unlock anything?
Yeah, I think so.
But you have offensive, so I have support. I assume we all have offense, defense, and support.
Yeah, true. So the renown is also in the top bar.
Yep.
You see a little crown?
Yep.
That seven. Should be your renown.
So that's your XP, right?
How many godstones do you guys have?
I have one.
I think we all got that.
It looks like we're all getting the loot, is that right?
Well, that's what we're
doing.
Right,
so I have 121 precious, 96
what else, buddy?
Common, 28 remnants.
Who's remnants?
I don't know. Well, yeah, let's stop being jerks about the
Sorry, I was reading. I'm just trying to figure this out. Restores, okay, so fortitude is health, right? So battle, more staff, restores 3 fortitude.
Yeah, I've got some basically healing potions in it. That cart is blocking the way forward.
Thanks, Captain Obvious.
That cart is in our way. We need someone strong to smash it. Here, let me do it.
Hulk, smash!
Hulk's not
Hulk
here.
Strongest.
Hulk is strongest. You find skill checks.
Oh, I see. So you don't have to click and drag. If you hold the top part of the dial there, it actually just moves in that direction.
Ah, that's what that means.
Oh, so it's a different view.
I've done that. That's not good.
Oh, it's a good thing that we're out of position.
Yep.
And not following any of the rules that we taught.
Where'd they all come from?
Oh, that's not us.
That is us.
It is us?
No, it's not. There's me and there's
that's not
various.
Who's the one in the back?
Yeah, I don't know.
No,
I guess you're the only one.
That's different man. That's not us.
They just happen to look just like us?
Yeah, we found her doppelgangers.
No, that's us.
That's not us.
Attack.
You're engaged with your opponent. You must defeat him or use a disengaging power to break free. While engaged, you cannot move or target other enemies or allies. It's not us. Where am I?
No, I just did that.
Oh, wow.
Oh, yeah, that's why. You can't see.
It just zoomed in.
Yeah, I don't actually like that as much. Or I wish there was a better name.
See ya!
On the top is who's engaged with them, correct?
Correct.
Or who's getting selected there?
It's who you have selected, yeah.
Right, so I want this.
There we go!
Shows their health on the top, I didn't notice that.
Oh.
Yeah. When you have a selected.
What's he select? So like, oh, my health.
He's first.
Got it.
Kill shot.
You're going down, bandit!
That's fine. I
what?
To push.
What the hell?
Why is it still like this? This is not good.
Yeah, I'm not.
You're going down!
There's still more people, it sounds like it, right? Maybe we need to talk to
You're
the guy.
You're going down, bandit!
Oops. I should push up.
This is good.
I'm trying to talk to him.
Yeah.
Or not.
Oh, I hear he is.
Yeah, that's what the whole God sound is about.
Right, but if I quit... Yeah, I don't know. Is it, can I go back to that save is the question.
It sounded like it was just a save point.
Okay. Oh, there you go. Oh. Are you
yeah, I'm just trying to do things to see what happens.
Oh! There we go.
How do you do that?
I just talk to you. Nice.
Nice.
Okay. Alright.
Miss,
damn it.
Can I ask you a question?
Alright, you got
your southern belt.
I'm gonna,
Your target. Can you reveal who he is? We've already decided that you're an assassin ready to kill something.
What did you ask me?
Tell me about your target. What if I was? Can you think of a good reason?
You asked me if I was assassin.
No, I asked you who your target is.
That's what my response is.
What'd you say?
Can you think of a good reason?
Oh, wait.
You asked me if I was an assassin.
No, that's not what I asked. That's why I'm confused, because I'm trying to go through this. It
said something about trying to heal this guy, but I equipped some of these potions, but it's not like I used one on myself. So it's like, hey, you want some healing?
You watch me take this.
I come from a powerful family. Assassination attempts are always a concern.
You're trying to kill me.
I'm sure you'll find out sooner rather than later then.
Damn!
Here, this will staunch the blood for now, but you'll need to make your way to a healer on your own.
Who are you talking to?
You're probably talking to the
keeper.
Are you still talking to me?
Tell me what happened.
We lost the fortress. The guild cell swords hid among the penitents. When we realized what happened, it was already too late.
Nice.
Wow,
we got renown.
Nice. They should have pop-ups on here too, I think, when you get something on the screen.
Yeah,
because if I'm
looking at the
screen, I'm not looking at
That's happened to me a couple times already.
The monitor, yeah.
Just thinking.
He's whispering to me right now, so if you'll excuse us.
Did you show something?
Yeah. Somebody's whispering.
Thank you, sir. I'll be praying for you.
What?
Wishes luck.
What?
It will
praying
take weeks to rebuild the Ordinance and convince the pilgrims to come back.
Oh. You're the only sir.
But didn't you get Renown?
You should find his platoon commander before he bleeds to death. Might be able to answer a few of our questions while we're at it.
Platoon?
Platoon.
Splatting?
Up.
I forgot that's how they're pronouncing the old world.
Bat-lamage.
I'm gonna try to heal you, Ron.
Hold on, I can heal.
Sweet. I'm just trying. Alright, you guys are too slow.
Where's the guy?
He's already healed.
Weren't you the one who said, let's not be jerks?
I said you guys are too slow. Yeah, I did say that. And here's a big man himself, Thaddeus Gray. Thaddeus.
That Tatheri, is that Shev Rasham? Is that Tyga?
No, you're going straight down, bandit!
What the hell happened? That's Shev Rasham, the last of the Sellsword Kings. Greed got the better of him at the Eon Altar.
Oh, this is the name of the king?
And the bastard betrayed Thaddeus Gray. He died a coward and a thief.
You never betray a Thaddeus.
If you like the name Thaddeus, you should check out our other show.
I just came here for the name Thaddeus.
I feel like there's supposed to be another guy here that's not.
No, we already talked to him.
No, because it's clearly
saying you're going down.
Like
you're supposed to be fighting somebody.
Oh, I see. Oh, here's another dog.
Alright, well, I'm not the tank, so I'm not taking the lead here.
Yeah, I don't know why this guy just...
Too slow. You're quick enough to get the treasure, but you're too slow to get...
Then you can...
Fighting stuff.
Then you can die.
Sellsword has his back to you. You can sneak up and surprise attack enemies if they can't see you. Be careful not to get too close or make too much noise.
Alright, cool. Metal Gear Solid.
So I have something
that might be...
Do you have to do conceal first? Or...
I can't.
Yeah, I thought I could.
Leroy!
Nah, don't be a dick. Can I shoot him? Oh, there we go. I'm gonna shoot him, you guys ready?
Alright. So I'm moving in front of you, Sean.
Don't. Yeah, I go.
Thought I did. Well, see if I can just advance to him.
Really, if you get that close, that's all I'm killing.
I thought I would be farther back.
Alright, let me.
Do you want me to hit him first?
Go ahead.
He's got 24. Finish him!
Finish him!
Shawn T, come on.
And show me. Done!
Nice! Alright, same thing. You wanna hit him, Rob?
It's only one left.
Yeah, green cell sword, Sergeant.
Oh, wow.
Nice.
One more hit.
Crack staff, done. Triple play.
That's right, through the aggro. Don't, remember there are barrels that we left behind.
Yep. Rob, seriously, we said we're gonna split the shit. God, how many times do we have to... I right now have base precious. Yeah, that is my shit. My benefactors.
Come on, John.
I can't. I'm not sure.
It's right there.
Yeah, it doesn't.
Come on, you can do it.
Switch where we go?
Get those two barrels.
Get that one.
Which guy's about to
be? Barry. Should we attack him? Barry?
Hold on.
But he should still be ahead of you because you can always hit him.
Better talk if you want to live, sellsword. Who do you work for? What are you doing here?
I work for Jewelment. That's right. The wolf of Yirili himself, is he? Why don't you go ask him your questions, eh?
Why don't you ask him yourself? In hell!
What are you buying?
I'm whispering. Anybody else want to talk to him, or do you want me to kill this asshole? It's my choice, really. I can kill him right now.
I can kill him right now, unless you want to talk to him. Unless anybody going once, going twice, I'm going to kill him. He's dead.
Oh, that's why. Can you check how much HP you have?
30.
So I have 29. Actually, no, I think I have 30 as well. I think I lost a hit point. So I don't know if any of us are a tank. I think I already initiated it. But
yeah, my guy's not a tank. He's just
I've let him live.
Or like more so
wants to ask more questions.
And what's your defense?
That's a good point. Let me see. We're all clearly not on the same team because we're all whispering to this guy and this is a random cell sword.
He's probably very confused.
Now it's my turn to whisper at you.
Anyone else want a turn at him?
Sounds kind of.
Kill him. These pilgrims' bodies are covered in arrows, but are beyond their guard, enemy archers up ahead.
Hold on, did we fully search all the places over here?
I don't think so. Can we go back and look this?
This is Barry's thinking. Do you have something?
Oh, no, never mind. I think there should always be a button on the bottom that brings you back to this screen.
No.
Like, no matter what window you're in, it should bring you back to the blue screen.
What was your defense?
5.
That's 6.
Come on.
Close. Must be using too much RAM.
Crashed?
Yeah. There, that's what I meant. Crashed. Now, what happens? Like, say I wanted to play on my phone now, say for some reason. Can I continue as that?
I don't know.
Wait for them or remove them from the game. There's another game we used to play that was like that's the same. Was it Diablo? No. Maybe it was Diablo or something like that.
Cookie Town.
Yeah. And is it back?
We should say the devices that we're using, so I'm on an iPhone 6.
Cooking your own cooking device.
I'm using an iPad.
iPad 2,
right? Mm-hmm. We have very old technology. So the reason why I was saying that is, I don't actually know. Formation might not matter, because it sounds like we all have similar defense and HP.
Well, we haven't leveled up.
True. So it might diverge later. Whatever your name is, Assassin. How much HP do you have? Can you check?
I didn't touch it.
Similar. I think I have 30, but I'm not sure.
I think we've checked everything.
Yeah, we came from that way.
Yep. You can't go up ladders, right?
I think so.
Look where the ladder leads. It just leads to a wall.
Don't run on that path, because there are archers. Sorry.
How'd you know that? Oh, they said that? Or you just know?
I told them that's the dead guy.
Yeah, I don't know.
Aaron.
Stop. That's another thing. I think some of these, they're not doing death animations.
Fortress, this is a place of great religious significance, second only to the Order of Light and Truth. That's my order. It started out as a remote holdfast built on top of an entrance to the Eon Altar before the Merodian invasion.
The Merovingian, this is actually quite dangerous.
Nowadays, it's a place of great power and influence. Thousands of pilgrims come here each year. The keepers who look after the place have grown rich and influential. Maybe a little too rich,
I mean, you don't have to, but I think using the circle thing is actually easier. And you can drag it around the circle if you want to, like, change direction. You don't need to click and then click.
Oh, what do you mean, the circle thing?
See that guy? This thing? Do you have this?
Yeah.
So if you do this, see how I move? And I can turn, go. See how she turns? I just find it easier.
When I engage, I go down. So how do you do it? You tap and...
So tap and hold, and then you just move around the circle to move wherever you want to. Weird.
I'm gonna engage.
Do it.
Do you have a ring?
Yeah, do like.
Boom!
Right in the back. 1-2. 1-2 punch?
Yeah.
There's
Yeah, it was really bad, bro. He's just running that treasure, and he still got the treasure.
Just being thorough. It's funny how he goes behind you. Oh, I guess he's setting the flame. He's behind barrels and
a bar. Very good at shooting children. That's why I'm an assassin.
Let me finish this guy out. Do it the other way.
We're good at finishing guys.
Hello.
The goddess of nature. She's the daughter of Mirth and Dagaz.
Dagaz.
They can accomplish such amazing things together.
Let's go.
It's weird your circle doesn't work. Does your circle work, Rob?
That thing, yeah.
Okay, so where I am right
now. Oh, now it's working. Oh, I guess we know that too. Damn it.
Whatever. I don't even know what we're going
to do. Hey, assassin.
After we kill everybody.
I didn't see him, so I wish to know when the guys are and the treasure is.
Yeah, get the treasure closest to you. Then go running along the screen.
No, it doesn't cancel your turn because I just. It doesn't cancel your turn because I just did that. I did. I tried to, at least. I think I did. I'm pretty sure. I hit attack, but maybe it didn't go through. Oh my gosh, so much loot up there. Jesus, I go straight for the loot.
Oh, wow. You did a lot of damage.
Oh, nice. That means you too. Thanks. Oh, 15
damage.
I'm still in it.
Athletics. Apparently, that was trapped.
Oh, really? Oh, that's why I said it?
I'm guessing.
I don't think you can go that way, right? Because it doesn't let you stand. Yeah. Yeah, I don't think that's... Is this anything? Oh,
yeah, it is!
Wow. Oh, but that works, because you have Thiefcraft. Oh, nice. I wish it was circled, though, because it doesn't really make sense.
That's my kind of thief.
The Herald, watcher of the world and follower of mirth. I wish I could see that all you see. You must have known so many secrets of this world. Whispers to Sancho. What does the step do again? Is that health?
Just
give
him
down.
Come berry blue.
Berry?
It's a dead keeper. If I want it.
Oh, that's probably for me.
Huh. Come on, Sam. So. Can you get out of now?
No.
Yeah. Oh. Seriously.
Now we know what happened to the rest of Keeper Sagran's unit. We should find out who did it.
I heard a scribe.
What?
Oh. Scribe.
Halt! Quiet! There's a group of cell swords ahead. Talking to their commander. We'll approach quietly and eavesdrop on the conversation.
Just like this.
Also, Leroy Jenkins!
Intuition. Critically succeeded.
You can barely make out a conversation between a guild bloodguard and a dangerous-looking cellsword.
I'm telling you, they're coming up the path and slaughtering my men along the way. If there's any way you can convince the guild lord...
I don't answer to you, Captain, and neither does my master. If you bother him with this, those men coming up the path will be the least of your worries.
Oh, I've seen what he can do, all right. Which is why...
Figure it out with that riffraff you call your men, Captain John. This is not my problem.
Go on, damn it!
What? No.
Where's he going? That blood guard mentioned a guild lord. We should find out who it is and what they're doing here.
Thank you.
everything.
No, I got
two crits.
Nice. I guess it must be for specific people. Kind of wish I just said that. Hey, anonymous assassin, you can try that chest up and up and left.
The defeat and capture of Dagas at the hands of Awaz at the end of the God Wars. Meldon condemned Dagas to an eternity in the depths of for his crimes. I wonder if he feels remorse. He didn't give a shit. Let me try on that one. I think I can give you stuff.
Yeah.
Oh. Got it. How much precious do you have?
37.
685. 125.
Take the fortress.
That's what I'm saying.
These gates can't be opened from the outside. We need a way in. Those sellswords are idiots. I can talk them into opening the gates. I'll bribe them if necessary. Give me some money.
Barry lowers his shirt.
Those urns are filled with oil. This might give me extra firepower I need to burn this gate to cinders.
You know, it's a metal gate.
I can climb up the wall to that balcony and take out the guards from inside.
Piece of cake. Easy peasy.
Did you realize you had
that? We should vote on this.
This is actually kind of cool.
What if we all choose our personal way?
We'll find out. I'm pretty sure that's gonna happen.
Brad, what were you gonna do?
Oh.
He's gonna bribe them with sexual favors. We have a tie. Let's try this one more time. How is that possible?
Yeah. How does that?
We all voted for ourselves.
I didn't vote for myself.
I didn't vote for myself.
No, I definitely did.
Oh, that's why. All right.
Thanks for your support. I'll vote.
Why? I don't want to talk. I don't want to.
It was your idea, man. Cook along.
Circle of power.
Halt! Who are you?
Should let me kill
him. He's like the guy. Yeah.
I'm Lord Barrison, special envoy to the Order of Light and Truth. I demand an audience with your commanding officer.
How about I grant you an audience with my ass?
This is where the seduction comes out.
The Order has sent me here with a generous sum of money. I could part with some of it if you agree to.
A generous sum of money, you say? Hang on.
I just lied. Straight up lied as a member of the Order.
They trust you.
And lied. You can't believe that plan worked at all. Ask the others what they think, or keep quiet. I'll keep quiet.
Well,
no.
Nope.
Should we all kill the big guy?
Alright.
Oh, you're dead?
Nope.
seven three combat rounds, you can still save them from death.
Okay.
Wow.
Oh my god, it's T-Bone.
I think we have to kill everyone else first, I assume.
No.
No, because, I mean, that would mean we have to kill. I think you're opening a chest.
One turn. Sure.
Okay, that's one turn.
You guys just gonna. You're engaged, Sean, so you can't.
I mean, it says, do I just go up to you? It doesn't look like there are five turns there.
Let's try it.
Is that one turn left, or it's been one turn?
Now you're engaged. I'm dead.
What?
How
is that three turns?
It was counting.
I thought that was the first turn. Wow, okay. Maybe that's a nice save area.
Oh no, I'm done. Let me die like that.
Oh, so you have 30 health. But you got plus 29 and plus 1.
So this,
did you lose anything?
Doesn't look like it.
So I can upgrade stuff here, I think. If you didn't lose anything, then I almost feel like, what's the point of having this death mechanic? I could definitely see take you out of that round, but I guess just if it's a free. Oh, but did you lose a gemstone?
How many gemstones do I have?
How many do you have?
Four.
Oh, I have four. So I don't think you did. So in my head, I'm thinking this is just an annoying run back, right? If there's no penalty for it, then what's the point? I mean, it really just did a waste of time for us. So did they just figure out your lie?
Yeah. Well, I told them I had a lot of money, so they just... Either they figured I was lying, or they figured, let's kill him and take his money. I don't know why you guys voted for that plan.
I didn't think you were going to say that. I thought you'd be able to trick him or something. What did you want to know?
blowing shit up.
Oh. I'm not that powerful. Shit's made out of metal. Can't melt steel beams.
I knew it! I freaking knew it! I knew that was gonna happen.
All patience, Sean.
All penitence. All hidden penitator. Penitator.
I'll deal with these adventurers.
Yes, Captain. Otherwise, I expect you to die trying.
Incoming keepers! Get the Guild Lord to safety!
Who are these guys?
Stand tall!
Focus fire.
For great justice.
Yes.
It said I have time for a battle show. Is that what you said? Mine said I have time for a battle show. Decide who is going to shout.
Yeah.
I am death.
No, you didn't. We're just thinking that. Didn't say it. So
Meldon's light, guide my blade, or something.
You will burn!
It said you take it pretty deep.
She's such a nice lady, though. I just can't imagine her saying, "You will burn."
I am dead. Come at her.
Don't tase me, bro.
I wish his health stayed up.
Defender!
How do you block everything?
I don't know. Higher defense than everybody.
Damn it!
Let me attack this guy first.
Yeah.
Alright, that's cool.
Yeah. I'm gonna get something to drink.
Could you get me some water too? Yeah. With ice? Compliments of the house.
I just saw somebody selling an iPad 2 for like $200.
What? $200?
Yeah, I grabbed Craigslist obviously, but like, that's insane. The one on an iPad.
I mean, do you want to try your phone?
I don't know why mine. I'm thinking that, well, I think this is a RAM thing, and I think the reason why my thing was closed was because of RAM. But,
What time is it?
3:30.
Oh, swarm.
He's a tank.
Yeah, seriously, how is this working? My cloth robe of defending.
We go for it, Josie.
I don't actually know who I hit.
I'll hit this guy and kill him. If I can.
Nice.
Yeah, he's dead. Hit the other guy in front of him. Oh, no, no, there's a guy. Yeah, I'll fight this guy.
What?
Oh my god, they're just scattering.
Dude, holy this is
shit.
Insane. There's no way we're gonna survive this.
No, I have AOE, yeah.
No.
Alright, I'm gonna kill this guy here.
Well, I'm engaged.
Oh, I'm not gonna kill him.
Why would you do that?
Why wouldn't I do that?
Because Shawn is engaged with that guy.
The other guy.
Right. If you killed him, Shawn would be disengaged and could move away from the friend.
I think I'm gonna. He only has 2 health. I think I'm gonna heal myself. Oh, or that. Dark Souls? I think this is Dark Souls. Okay, I have to hit myself. I have my hair.
Attack the guy in front of Shawn.
I got 3 fortitude for
that. Is this the guy?
Yes.
I mean, is there any use to healing if I only get 3 health? Is it better for me to just attack?
Yeah.
Because it's... He has 14 health.
I'm dead. Oh, I'm dead too.
And you guys actually might need me. Yeah, look, it says 2 turns. Look, we're already on... I mean, it was the
first turn. I guess it's when you die. That's why
it's ridiculous.
Why you die so fast.
Alright, I can get to you.
I'm engaged, so I have to attack this guy.
Nice.
Okay. Nice.
There's so many of them.
They're not gonna attack me.
Okay, he's got 7 up, so I should just go for him.
Yeah. Oh, wait, can you just move? Just move what?
But they're just gonna run at me, right? And they're still gonna hit me. Close enough.
Isn't it?
Shit.
Oh, boy.
I just moved people?
There should be a revive thing. Let's just select me. Bottom left.
Might be someone over there.
But the only thing is, if he does that, isn't he going to waste his two turns? You know what I mean?
Where are you, bro?
He's right below the guy. Left. Right there.
I can get to you and revive.
Do it. Just do it.
That's a... Oh, Jesus.
Wow. I actually got more health than I have. So that's a bit now your thing they need to fix.
No, I think you were out of range. Like, I couldn't move that far and heal.
No, sorry, I mean the three-turn thing.
Uh-oh.
Because if we had three turns, we'd have much better chance.
I have a cooldown on revive, so it's going to take another turn.
Yeah. So
but
kill everybody.
But I can also conceal myself, though.
Yeah, is it better to get out of the way and hopefully that won't get him engaged?
If I'm engaged, then...
Since he's so close, you can't just heal him. Oh, nice.
What can I select him now?
My battery's low.
Juice.
Probably good.
You can start.
Try to get a surface.
I wish they showed the health above their head.
Yeah.
Kind of...
Oh,
that looked nice. Nice. Nice.
Oh boy. We're both engaged too.
But
oh, I'm up. I got my healing.
Yeah, and Rob, you probably have good.
I can shadow step and get out of here.
I think there's enough. You could probably take him out.
Bryce, 26 health.
I'm sorry, I don't mean one hit, but like. The only thing I'm saying is if you move away, they might just end up hitting him anyway. Because they'll just run over to you. No, sorry, I mean next turn, right? Won't they? I don't know.
I can shadow step, but then everyone's gonna attack Josiah.
Do you think?
That three turn thing is huge, because if I was there, I think even just a little bit of extra damage would have been.
I don't know why nothing contextual comes out of my selection.
You might be out of range.
Yeah, that's probably what it is.
So you gotta get closer.
How much health do you have? Oh, but you're still concealed. Nice.
Oh shit, I can't do it. That was,
okay.
See, that's what I expected to happen. Then on the next turn, but I guess if you can get far enough away, it won't matter.
Oh, it's zero turn. I have a zero turn. That's why.
No,
because but if he had gotten me on that
turn?
Zero turn, I would have been alive.
No, I feel like I died
after
one.
It's two,
one,
three,
no.
One, zero.
Nice, you might be able to do this. We need a Phoenix down.
Why is that guy not moving?
I don't know, but I'm okay with it right now.
He probably doesn't see you.
Even though he's pointing.
No!
Apparently he doesn't have any attacks right now.
He's on cooldown for running. The game felt bad for us.
Huzzah! Huzzah! For great justice.
Nice.
Oh, don't tell me those guys are enemies too.
The big golems. That was the intro, I guess.
Yep,
right?
That was good, pretty good.
I like that.
Do you have impressions?
Yeah, it's fun. It's, I think, you know, we said it during the playthrough, but the UI needs some fixing, and it's a little buggy, the moving and stuff like that.
What do you think of the concept? So when I first played this at PAX, you use the tablet to move, like everybody had a universal big screen tablet that we actually like touched and moved on, and everything was turn-based, so like even the movement out of combat, if I remember correctly, it was turn-based.
Yeah.
Which is different than this, because once you're outside, it's kind of free range. So this actually reminds me of Divinity a lot.
Yeah.
If you're taking your own, and then once you engage in combat, then you go to turn-based.
Yeah.
I like it. I like the idea of having individual quests and things. So, I don't know, I didn't get to my quest. I was supposed to find, the reason why I was running around and trying to snatch up all the resources, and maybe it didn't come up yet, maybe, I guess they carry over.
Mm-hmm. You're always the guy.
There was one of my personal quests was to find this cache of loot that was somewhere where we were. So I didn't know if it was just a...
Oh yeah, that's why I was getting all the chests. I wasn't just being an asshole.
Yeah. No, I think it's pretty cool.
No, it is, yeah.
I definitely, it was worth the $5 that I paid for it.
$5?
Yeah, so.
And I think
it feels a lot further along than I expected. I don't know what stage Greenlight gave it to me, but having voice acting, I mean, the graphics are definitely old, but there's still a lot of art in there. I mean, some of them are sure generic ones, but they have cinematics. I guess it's just more than I expected it to have.
Yeah.
So, definitely need to work some bugs out, but. The overall,
there's
is cool.
The one weird camera when we were engaged in one combat.
Yeah.
Where we couldn't zoom out.
Yeah.
I don't know how we ended up
that.
But. You might be right with the zero at the turn, but I don't like that idea.
Yeah.
I guess.
I think it should just
be clearer.
It's start at three,
yeah.
And then go full turn and then turn down at two.
Yeah. It has to be local, but.
Yes,
yeah,
right now.
I'm pretty sure it's just local.
Yeah. Okay.
Which I guess makes sense. Encourage people. Same area.
So I don't like yes.
what I like about this is we all play D&D, which is less guided than this, obviously.
Yeah.
You have a DM who controls the story, and you don't have dialogue choices. You're literally allowed to say whatever you want, do whatever you want as you go. But I kind of like this as an intro. If I had a friend who had never played a role playing game, I think I would have them play this because it kind of guides you through that role playing aspect of it.
Yeah.
It gives you you have choices still. Kind of gives you the dialogue to go with those choices.
Yep. I mean, I think you nailed it. It's a lot like Destiny. Divinity in just a different control setup.
Well, I think so. So the thing I was thinking, how do you guys like it versus just playing a regular video game? And I guess the way I think the difference is, I mean, obviously you use devices, so that's supposed to be part of it. And honestly, if our devices had worked, it would have been cooler just because that's the idea. You don't have to have four controllers or something.
Right.
But the other thing that you pointed out is the role-playing aspect. Like, in Divinity, you make choices, right? But you're not talking. Like, you don't say the words that you could if you wanted to.
You could.
But you do have this is supposed to be that.
You do have individual choices, I think, right?
Yeah.
You
don't have a personal quest, but...
Right. I really like that idea. But I feel like that's what makes this feel more like D&D, because you're saying what you're doing and as soon as you're whispering.
Yeah.
So do you like that more than playing a video game where you just kind of choose it and people see?
I do, yeah.
I like it. Yeah, go ahead.
Yeah, I think it's definitely a little unique in that you have your own set of objectives that I can or don't have to share with you. I like that idea that I can keep it secret. Like, I didn't have to tell you my name if I didn't want to. And little things like that, I think, again... It's kind of that midway point to a free-range role-playing experience and more of this guided one, right?
Yeah. I do like it. It's just, I don't know if it's the UI and we're just getting used to it, or if it's just a couple, microseconds between transmitting the stuff, but it did seem a little slow. It lagged and dragged a little bit.
That seems like something they can fix and work on, at least.
Yeah.
So I guess it's really conceptual stuff. There were definitely times where it felt a little slow. And I think some balancing things, that last battle, although we did win, although I think it helped that guy's
a little bugged
out
with that guy, yeah.
But that wasn't an easy fight.
No,
that was good. That was
a good challenge, yeah.
I think we definitely
had to coordinate to some degree. I think if we had just got in and started attacking all over the place.
That's another thing, and it may very much, may very well be what you're saying, that since we haven't leveled up, but I feel like what you said in the beginning makes sense, the idea that you plan out what you who you are, but I actually felt like this was a bit like Diablo, where it didn't really matter what our setup was, because like I said, we had similar health, and it seems like our defense was similar. So even though, I mean, yeah, you're not a tank, but you were definitely should have been stronger than me as a mage, and it didn't feel like there was any difference. But like I said, it could be, I feel like there's two ways to go. There's Diablo, where that way you could just be whoever the heck you want to be, you don't have to plan stuff, or it could be more strategic.
No, I definitely like, it would be interesting to see what happens as you level up, if the paths diverge a little bit, and I definitely would prefer something more tactical.
Yeah.
You know, it takes advantage of the fact that we're all here together. Yeah. Mm-hmm. We got to play as a team.
That's a good point. Yeah. Definitely happy with the $5 that I spent on this. I think the way their model is going to work is that you're going to purchase chapters as they come out.
Yeah.
It looks like we have one more that's available in the first episode. I think that was the prologue.
Yeah.
That was the prologue. So yeah, maybe we can. At some point we'll get together and play the first episode and stream it again. But in the meantime, you can check out more of our videos. We do a show called Roll to Hit, which is us and two other people. And that's, if you want to listen to more role-playing, that's Dungeons & Dragons. We also do a show called The Unwind that talks about all things tech, games, gadgets, and geek culture.
Text. Even the way you said "and" was like in the way you say it in the podcast.
Yeah. Well, I practice it so many times. But anyway, thanks for watching, and we'll catch you soon.
Peace.